Hi. We get a lot of questions about 3D mammography and annual screening mammograms, so I'm going to talk to you a little bit today about these topics. First of all, we recommend that women start getting their screening mammograms at 40 years of age and get one every year afterwards. It's really important to get regular mammograms and to get high quality exams, which at Northwest Radiology, we do that using 3D mammography. I'll show you an example of what I mean. So on the left, we have a 2D mammogram. You can see this is just a single view through the breast, all the tissue overlapping. On the right side, this is the images that we get from a 3D mammogram. So this mammogram is taken in different projections at slightly different angles. It only adds a couple seconds onto the examination for each view. So as I look at this image, I can scroll through the pictures and I can see all the different layers and all the different slices throughout the breast. This gives me better detail of all the different tissues as I'm reading the mammogram. I can see a lot more fine details compared to the 2D exam. This helps us to find cancers earlier and when they're much smaller, which is the best way to save lives and have early detection. So we recommend that women start getting their annual mammogram at a high quality place like Northwest Radiology. If you have any other questions, then please go to northwestradiology.com or give us a call. Thanks.